Good morning from Ibiraja. We are in South Bahia. All looks lovely, and it is, but truth is that all this was obviously covered by forest, and now it's green pastures, which is relatively okay in terms of nature, but there is a lot of erosion. Wild animals, of course, have disappeared. Very little left. Only some forests in the valleys, where, on the shores of the rivers, or on top of the mountains. When it rains, the rivers get really, really dark brown. It's full of mud, because as you see, there is a lot of erosion on this poorly covered soil. Here there is a bit of coffee, which is an exception in this region. There is a bit of sugarcane as well. And then, okay, people plant coconut trees. This is Caja. A few mango trees over there. And there is cocoa and banana. But most of the land is covered by green pastures for all the meat eaters among us, including me. But it's a pity, it's a disaster for the environment. I mean, disaster, not like a climate alert, but this is not sustainable development. It looks nice, but it's not good.